Hi, my name is Grant Hobson. I've been a finance analyst for the last 6 years. Today I'm going to run you through some financial performance methods as well as some investment appraisal techniques. In terms of calculating the payback, if we look at the example, we have an initial cash outflow of £250. In year one, we expect this to generate £60, in year two, £75, year three, £100, and in years four and five, £150 a year. Now, in order to calculate the payback, we need to look at these totals cumulatively across the time period. So we add the value from period two to the total in period one, gives us a cumulative of £135 by the close of year two. If you copy this down and add each year to the previous cumulative total, by the end of year five, we see that this investment has generated £535 for us. Now, in terms of the payback, we're only interested in when this £250 investment comes back to us. So by year one, we've only generated £60, therefore we've not reached the £250. The cumulative for year two, £135, again not at the £250. And the same with year three, we're still £15 short. However, by the close of year four, we've generated £385. So the payback period falls within years three and years four. In order to calculate how far into year four the payback period is, you simply take the difference from year three to close of year four, £150. And as we need £15, you then divide that by the 150, which is 0.1. We assume that through the year, we generate this £150 evenly. So the total payback period is your 3 years plus the 0.1 of year four. So the payback period is 3.1 years on this investment.